SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to remove a contact from favorites on iPhone and iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. Creating a contact favorite on your iPhone provides a simple way for you to send a text message or place a phone call to one of your contacts. It also allows that contact to bypass Do Not Disturb settings on your phone. But if you have an existing contact that's in your favorites and you no longer want that contact to be in your favorites, then you can remove them by opening the phone app. You can then select the favorites tab at the bottom of the screen, and then you can tap the edit button at the top right corner of this screen. Now you just need to tap the red minus symbol to the left of the favorite that you want to remove, and then you can tap the delete button to confirm that you want to get rid of that favorited contact. That contact should now be gone from your favorites list, meaning that they will no longer be able to bypass the Do Not Disturb settings or be accessible from this menu.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.